Well, I agreed to pilot the AP evaluation system for several reasons. First of which, I feel like if you choose to pilot something, you get to have input on it when it actually rolls out district-wide. So I wanted to do that. And then secondly, I have a first-year assistant principal, so I felt like it would be a great asset to her to know what her job duties and responsibilities are, and for us to sort of set that tone for the school year through this evaluation process.